Hello everyone. It is given in the question that delta L1 is equal to